Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So this is going to be part two of trying to scrub the mildew from the corners of my tub. So I did use dish soap to scrub it. I used a brush and you can see it did work a little bit. It took a little bit of it off. It's gonna take some work though. I really don't want to use the bleach right now because I just got over being sick, but I'm going to use the dish soap again. And this time I'm going to use the scraper. So I'm gonna use this now, and afterwards we're going to use this to just spray everything down, clean the tub itself, and yeah, so let's get started. Hope you enjoy this video, and this is peroxide cleaner and water, vinegar, and a little bit of dish soap in here. get you closer. Let's see what I'm doing, because it's not the best, but if I scrub really hard, it is coming off. So I'm gonna have to clean this tub. If I get all of this off, I'm scrubbing this tub like twice a week. I'm cleaning this tub twice a week just to keep this from coming back. Anyway, let's continue.
Oh.
fucking this up. Piece of shit. Did come off a little bit. It's not. I'm trying. It's taking every ounce of energy and strength that I have to do this because it. The rubber scrapers just isn't doing it, so I might need to get the metal ones. and try it again. But it is coming off, and once it is off, I'm cleaning it every 2 weeks, like clockwork, to keep up on it so it doesn't get that bad. But that's it for this video. Oh, left of it. Let me see if I can clean the tape. Hold on, let me see if I can clean this real quick. Where's that? So that would be a plot three. And we're gonna clean my bathroom. So I think we're going to do that first thing in the morning. We're gonna clean my bathroom. But right now I have another video class I need to do. And then tomorrow morning we're gonna clean the bathroom. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and I'll see you guys next one.